Damn, this wavy baby.
Hey y'all, so I'm currently in my first class, which is digital content writing. I decided not to go in person. I woke up and I was just too tired to have to get up and get showered and everything. I didn't go to sleep till late last night, so I just kind of fall asleep. But anyways, I'm in my first class right now. I've been working on editing this video. That's me figuring out this camera. But for some reason, I keep getting this thing on iMovie that's like, you can't export while still referencing medium from the camera. And I googled it. I've been doing all different types of things. None of it is working for me. So I'm trying to decide if I want to re-edit the whole video or just let it be. The video was decent, like, it was only 13 minutes long, so, but I condensed it a lot from like 30 minutes, so basically a third of the way, a little over. But yeah, I'm in Zoom, so.
Any questions about the syllabus before I just do a quick jump to seeing who's here? Generally one, sometimes two a week. So the schedule here,
Okay y'all, it's 10:55 now. I'm in my second class of the day. This is Around the World in 80 or something like that. Okay y'all, so my last class just got out early as heck. It's currently like 11:06-ish, and I'm about to get in the shower before my next class, and I think I'm gonna go get some Dunkin' Donuts because I got a gift card from my aunt's. Is this focused on me? Anyways, I got a gift card from my aunt's. I don't like that it has this such hard beauty. I don't know what they call it. I think it's called a beauty filter. But anyways, this is how my hair came out. So yeah, but I'm about to go get in the shower. And then probably drive up to Dunkin'. Either that or I'm gonna make me some breakfast here. I kind of want to do both. We'll figure it out. That was definitely focused on my dresser. Oh well. Y'all. Yeah. Y'all remember me saying my next class is at 1:15 and I wanted to go to Dunkin' and Walmart. Me either. But now I think I might just go to Dunkin' for now and then go to Walmart and stuff later. So I kind of wanted to go to TJ Maxx as well. My lips look crusty, I'm sorry y'all. Okay y'all, so I just got out the shower and I'm about to run to Dunkin'. Might give me something to eat honestly because I'm hungry. So, let's go. The vlog baby girl. You wanna be on the road, pretty? Oh, that girl so sleepy.
Y'all can hear me.
How can I help you?
Hi, can I get a large iced coffee with light ice? And can I get caramel and vanilla syrup with extra sugar and 2 shots of espresso?
No cream?
Light cream, please.
And how many shots of espresso?
2, please.
You said 2?
Yeah.
Okay.
And that's all.
I can pull for it.
Thank you. Okay, y'all. Oh, shit, my song on. Last time I came here, the girl had an attitude who took my order. I'm gonna put this down because that's what I wanted to get from Walmart too, was a caramel. Shit, this shit from the fall. Maybe I can do like that. This is the worst thing. Okay. Go to my Dunkin app. Scan/pay.
Hey.
Hi, Sam.
Have a good day.
Thank you, too. Okay, y'all. I gotta fucking start this shit in. That's the bad thing about coming here. It's really not that bad. I just don't like having to start my shit in. Because half the time I'd be wanting to drink it in the car, which is not their problem, so. I'm finna start my shit in real quick with y'all. I hope y'all can see me okay. My part, child, it's okay. It's okay. So this is what it looks like. It's my order. Hopefully I don't spill this shit. I'm finna be pissed. Actually, I'm gonna try and stir it while the lid is on. Oh, it smells good. Volume, hold on. This shit tastes like water.
Damn, this wavy.
That's better. They coffee, they regular coffee is disgusting, y'all. Y'all know this is my shit.
Run away, talk. Let your nigga complain on your throat. I'm again with time. No, baby. I'm trying to bust out on you.
Okay, y'all. So, okay, y'all. So, I'm currently in my digital photography class.
I saw an error.
Okay, y'all, so I'm about to go upstairs. I'm then trying to work on this damn video. That's so sweet, but I've been trying to work on this video. My MacBook's at 2%, so I gotta go upstairs because I have class. Okay, y'all, so somehow I fucked up my settings on my camera. I don't know how. Don't ask me how. I don't know how to change them back yet. So, oh, sweetie, she's dying. That's okay. They were doing so good in the little things. I shouldn't have moved them to this pot. But anyways, I don't know how I did it, but it happened. I did it. Yeah, but right now, I'm getting ready to start editing this next vlog. So hopefully I can just mark it as private and get it, you know, ready to go up. Because that would be ideal, because I hate editing, so. But tomorrow I plan to go to Walmart, TJ Maxx. It's probably it. Those are the main places where I wanted to go today, and I just didn't feel like going because I had to get back for class. But yeah, so I'm gonna start editing. Right now, turn the lights out. Say hi to the wall guy, Jay.
You said what?
Say hi to the wall.
Hi, vlog.
Shout yourself out.
I use Empire One for my YouTube channel. My TikTok is at IsaacThane5, and yeah.
All right.
Say it again,
Mary. I just said alright.
Oh.